What's up? Here at Sunset Beach for the Sunset Beach Pro Snout World Tour. It's been a tough event here. Waves have been tricky to say the least. We got done 2 days of the event, and now it's kind of Mother Nature is holding us back to finish it off. Waves really died down a lot. But nonetheless, you know, I'm stoked to get out there in any conditions. Feeling super stoked and feeling really healthy, and it's been an intense start to the year. Just getting back straight from New Zealand, doing a 6-week training program with Connor Baxter and Sean Pointer. And to say the least, learned a lot, and really got my head on right for this year, and feeling more focused and clear-headed and motivated than ever, and super excited to get this event stop number one going and finished. Had a great start to it for day one, and we'll see what the conditions have to offer for tomorrow, the last day of the holding period. Seeing all the faces of Sunset this event, you know, big and messy, fun waves. Now today, for the final day, we have pretty much 1 foot clean conditions, so it's definitely challenging for all of us, but I'm prepared to go out and whatever. This is like Lani Opoko, my break right in front of my house in Lahaina, so I'm stoked to be out there and have fun. Definitely feeling excited, and especially after my first round where I got some good waves and had the highest heat score total of the event yet, so hopefully keep that roll going and just go out there, have fun, catch some good waves, and keep on making it through. So yeah, coming up next, I'm gonna get out in the water. All right. Feeling good, feeling energized. Auntie Julie with Paco Aloha just juiced up a good smoothie for us and refueled right off. Waves are still small, but I think it's better than my last heat, so should be fun. Got to get out there, play the game, and you know, hopefully wish for the best. Stay busy, be aggressive, and catch some good ones.